Benjamin Harrison, the 23rd President of the United States. While not a very well-remembered leader, was one of the smartest, with an IQ score of 132.15. Although criticized for his widespread federal funding, Harrison was ahead of his time as a leader for trying unsuccessfully to enforce African American voting rights at the end of the 19th century.